The Dalliance of the Eagles by Walt Whitman. This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. Recording by Le Scal. Skirting the river road, my forenoon walk, my rest, skyward in air, a sudden muffled sound, the dalliance of the eagles, the rushing morose contact, high in space together, the clinching interlocking claws, a living, fierce, gyrating wheel, four beating wings, two beaks, a swirling mass, tight grappling, in tumbling, turning, clustering loops, straight downward falling, till o'er the river poised, the twain yet one, a moment's lull, a motionless still balance in the air, then parting, talons losing, upward again, on slow firm pinion slanting, their separate diver's flight, she hers, he hears, pursuing. End of the Dalliance of the Eagles.